Alright, good evening. Welcome back, everyone. We are on descent here into San Juan, Puerto Rico, continuing our flight from earlier today out of New York's John F. Kennedy. We are in the JetBlue livery of the FS Labs A320 aircraft, running the newly released FS2 crew software as well. And again, we started our top of descent. We're going to jump in now to the cockpit and start updating some of our numbers, get some weather information at Puerto Rico, and then continue the approach. You have control.
I have control.
So first of all, let's see.
Checked. Passing 23,000.
I'll set 130 at 3. Winds. Temperature 27 degrees Celsius. QNH. Altimeter 3004.
1,000 to go.
Decision height from the charts already of 250 feet. It'll be a flaps full landing. So that's good.
ECAM status.
Checked.
Seatbelts.
On.
Aero ref.
Standard set. Set and checked.
Minimum.
250 feet set.
663 feet set. Engine mode selector. Approach checklist complete.
We're not on a traditional star into San Juan today. We're going to continue south, and then after Salar, Sierra Alpha Alpha, Lima Romeo, we'll vector ourselves in for 1.10. So we'll come on down south and then make left traffic for 1.0. We are on VATSIM, air traffic control. So position, we'll leave at 18,000. It'll be an ILS landing, Cap 1, on approach fix. We're dropping to 2,200. Gave us parking Alpha 5, so we get to San Juan, land 1110, and vacate, we'll vacate either Hotel 6 or Hotel 9, take hotel back down to Alpha 5. Kennedy, San Juan had some pretty bad weather, so it has since cleared up.
Firm seatbelts off.
Not sure why he put us on the climb. There he goes. 10,000, landing lights are on. Wing lights are on, and nav lights on as well. Go direct to the Delta 288 Lima intercept. Advised Unicom. San Juan there coming into view.
on the ground.
On the ILS, on approach, we'll take all break low.
2500.
Radio altimeter alive.
Checked.
Passing final approach runs.
2200 feet.
Get some spoilers here to start slowing us down. Flaps one.
Speed checked. Flaps one.
There on the rollout. Flaps two.
Speed checked. Flaps two.
Flaps three.
Speed checked. Flaps three.
Gear down.
Gear down.
Checked.
5 mile final coming up.
Runway.
Flaps full.
Speed checked. Flaps full. Cabin crew, be seated for landing.
Landing checklist, please.
Cabin crew.
Advised.
Auto thrust.
Speed.
Auto brake.
Low.
ECAM memo.
Landing over.
Landing checklist complete.
Checked. 1,000.
Sync rate.
500.
We'll correct that for visual, no worries.
400. 100 above. 300. Minimum.
Continue.
200.
Landing.
Retard 10-5. Retard.
Spoilers. Reverse grain. Decel. Turn off. Landing light off. Nose light taxi. Taxi light on. San Juan. Pretty straightforward flight. Had no issues. The winds cooperated. I think we're looking at, 3 hours and 12 minutes flight time. Taxi light off. Oh, almost past the gate there. First time I've seen a female marshaler since this new update. Perfect set will kill the engines, and APUs available. Parking checklist.
After landing, turbos.
Flaps.
Retracted.
Spoilers.
Disarmed.
APU.
On. Set on. Set inject. Started. Started.
Radar.
Off.
Predictive wind shear system.
Off.
After landing checklist complete.
Parking checklist.
APU bleed.
On.
Engines.
Off.
Seat belts.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Set and checked.
Okay,
fuel pumps.
Off.
Parking brake and shocks.
Set and checked.
Parking checklist complete.
Please ensure that you supervise your children. For your own safety, do not walk underneath the wing.
Close our flight out, send that off. And we are done. Next time, see you later, take care.